Now come on. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby, take it, baby. Hey, 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 do it, baby.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living.
So we are in the Demon today. We are about to load it up into a trailer and we're headed down to Ennis, Texas. We're going to a private test and tune, really. A few of us, about 20, 23, 24 of us, have all pulled our money together to rent out the track. So we are going to utilize that time to get some good testing on the car. I've lightened up a few things. I got a video coming out showing me installing the Kirky race seat, as well as taking out the passenger seat, installing the rear seat delete kit and whatnot. I'll show you guys how much weight it took off. So super excited to get out and test all of that. So let's get this bad boy loaded up and head out to Ennis.
Good. I'd like to thank Dodge. This awesome car they built. And Tim Barr for the wicked tune.
Mm-hmm.